I like the trees.
Hey y'all, Fetus here. Today's kind of a special video because I will be talking about Dante, Em, and Think Noodles and their olden days, how they were like actual really good YouTubers. But first I'll be talking about Dante, which is the person that's, well, is the creator that's the first video I ever watched. But, in 2014 days, he used to make this content where he had this Minecraft lab with a doctor, whatever. But, and he always used the mods. That was when his videos were really, really good. But, he also played Roblox, which I liked when I was, well, I don't know. But then his decline started in, 2017. He started playing crappier games and started playing Fortnite and stuff. So that's kind of his decline, that I think, because he used to be my favorite YouTuber, but then he started kind of not doing the cool content and stuff. So I started to never watch him till this day. I don't even know what he's doing. I checked on him and he's playing Among Us and stuff. But he's never ever switched back to his old content. Never. I think it was in 2017 or 2016 that he stopped. But then our second YouTuber today, which was one of my second favorite YouTubers that I used to watch, which died from 2017 to when Fortnite came out, is Think Noodles. He used to make these videos. Well, he actually started dying around 2018. That's just my opinion because I don't watch either of them. But in the early days, he played Minecraft and had this random minion world where he went on these adventures and crap, and I thought that was pretty good. I thought they were pretty good videos. They weren't the best, but they're still entertaining. He played Roblox, which I think are still actually really good videos if you watch them. But then he started going into decline. This first video that I watched when he went to the crime was he was playing this freaking Roblox Fortnite knockoff, which was actually a pretty good game. And actually, one thing that I kind of wonder is where did all those old Roblox games go? They're just kind of gone, but, and then he died when he started playing Roblox. I didn't actually really... Oh yeah, he's playing Among Us. I don't actually get the hype around Among Us. I don't get why tons of people like it and stuff. It's an alright game, it's pretty good. It's a pretty good party game. But I don't get it. But those were just my talks about my two old favorite YouTubers and stuff. Also, there might be a new video coming out this weekend because I'm starting to like Apex again, but season 7 with the boys will be coming out. Yes, subscribe to the channel, comment, like. I have an Instagram. I have a Discord too. It's dead. Also, what's your username code on Instagram? Yeah, follow Cyan the Spooky on Instagram. He's my editor. And